You earn the right to do advanced things after you execute the basics flawlessly and consistently. When people come to me talking about accredited investing and private equity and crypto, but they don't even have a simple diversified portfolio, they're trying to be 40 before they're 40. And what that usually means is a lifetime of subpar returns.